Okay, and we're live. Hello. Alright, well, tonight we're gonna do Misadventures of Trombone and DF2. Shells are looking empty. I'm gonna be moving this week, so if you're wondering why things are gone, well, that's why. So that's happening. Oh, 1 second. Hey, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, Mr. Alone. Just a chill stream tonight. Nothing crazy. I'm hoping after I move, I can stream a little more casually. It's hard too when you're living in an apartment that has really thin walls. Okay, let's start the mission. Actually, let's train. Do some training. Done that. There we go. Perfect. Just barely. Let's move HQ.
Get the last Aurora Stone! If it's the last one, does it mean it's the biggest? You bet it does! Is everyone ready? Let's go! Yes, Miss Tron!
Oh, so you're back, eh? Well, I won't let you get ahead of me again.
Are you Uncle Dick?
Indeed I am. You've come quite a long way, haven't you? Have you been collecting the crystals? That's the spirit. A good digger never leaves a stone unturned and always follows every rumor.
Right! We will!
That was it?
Does it look that way? Gosh, I don't know what to say.
Oh, stop your kidding. Of course not, you numbskulls. What would I see in this fool? Anyway, we don't know how to get past this trap. Can you help us?
A trap? This thing?
Thanks. Now we can get through. I think dance is a little worse for the wear, though. an e-bottle number 3 inside. Good. Let's keep it in case we need it later.
Hello there, little fellows. My name is Russell. Nice to meet you.
He looks like a veteran digger, doesn't he?
You better be careful. There's more traps from here on.
Thanks for the warning. We'll be careful.
The crystals. You can find them here, you know.
Okay.
Yes.
You can't get the door open?
That's right.
Not one for small talk, is she? Well, let's try to get it open, shall we? Yes, Miss Tron!
Thank you.
This way. guards. Turn it back. This way.
It's one thing to risk your life, but be careful not to lose it. That's a digger's golden rule. You've come at a good time, my little friends. Care to try your hands at disarming this trap?
Trap?
See that switch over there? If you push it, we can get across here. I was able to solve part of it and get this bar down, but I'm too heavy to use it to get across.
A bar, huh?
Open the gate.
Should we follow them, Miss Tron? After we did all the work disarming the trap, too. I bet they'll get the treasure before we do.
Thank you.
them. Yes, Miss Tron.
The crystal in this room is one of those needed to get the elixir of youth. I have collected all the crystals. With these, I should be able to make the elixir. But I don't know how.
Miss Tron, there's a pink crystal here. We'll pick it up, all right?
Wait, the skeleton here. Is it Dix?
Huh? But we just talked to Uncle Dick, didn't we?
You're right. So who is this? Not everyone makes it out of these caves.
There it is. This way.
Solving the mystery. This means Dig can finally move on.
Move on? You mean...
That means...
That's right. This was the last thing keeping me here. I had to know the secret of the crystals. But now, I can go on to that big dig out in the sky. Thanks to you.
Thank you.
really cute.
Glad you're here. Give me a hand.
What's the matter?
Pearl's been captured by those bird things.
That's what you get for trying to take what doesn't belong to you. That's what you get for trying to take what doesn't belong to you.
Aw, come on, fellas. Don't say that. You gotta help me.
I can't believe the nerve of this guy.
She's in serious trouble.
Should we help him? I guess we have to. We'll help you.
Thank you. Come on, she's inside here.
There you are. Finally.
Help! Hey, you can't do that! Leave her alone!
Don't make any sudden moves.
All right, let's get them. Is everyone ready? Ready?
Get them!
Digger. Thanks for your help, fellas.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry for everything I've done. Here, take this as a token of my thanks.
Miss Trod, we got the room key! Okay! That means the last Aurora Stone is ours!
You can proudly join the ranks of diggers.
Looks like we ran into each other again.
It is man's destiny to meet and part with others over and over, forever.
Uh-huh.
Are you trying to go this way?
Basically, yes. Ignore him. Let's go!
Watch closely. I will show you how it's done.
Yah! Foo! Chop!
have the room key.
Miss Tron, the door's locked. Should we use the room key we got from Miss Pearl?
Yes, go ahead. Well, this is it. Isn't it exciting? I wonder what's on the other side.
Thank you.
I'm impressed that you were able to get to this before I did.
He's right. You did a great job. You're the best bunch of diggers I've ever seen.
Aww.
Really, Miss Trot? Yay! Thank you!
I can attest to that. You may be small, but you're not little. You're full-fledged diggers.
See? What did I tell you? All right, then. We've got what we came for. The last Aurora Stone. Let's get out of these caves and back to the Gesellschaft. Roger!
Is this Lothe's ship?
It's big.
It's so fancy.
It's not like our ship at all.
Thank you for pointing that out. Now be quiet.
Yes, Miss Tron.
I'm Lex Lothe. Looking for me? Well, what have we here? A pretty young girl. Quite a strong-willed one, too. Now, why don't you tell me what you want with me, little missy?
You know why I'm here. I've come for my brother. Here's the million zenny my brother owed you. There, the debt's been settled. Give me back my brother.
Ho, ho, ho. Well, that's nice of you. You seem to understand how the world works, my dear. Let's see. 10, 20, 30. Looks a little short to me.
What are you talking about? There's a million zenny right there.
Yes, there is. But there's this little thing called interest, you see. If you borrow money, you have to pay interest on it. Let's see. With this much, I need another 2 million zenny.
What? Are you kidding? Do you think you can get away with this? It's crazy!
No, Missy. You're the one who's trying to get away with something. You think I'd just let anyone borrow that much? For free? That's as low a rate as I can give you. Count yourself lucky. Come back when you've got the money. Clyde, our guests are leaving.
Excellent, sir. Come with me.
Wait! You haven't told me where my brother is! Hey! Let go of me! Stop! Let Miss Trot go!
Hey!
Strand! Get out of here! Hasta la vista!
Be seeing you, Missy. She's more useful than she looks, isn't she? But I can't let her have her brother back. Not when we're at such a critical stage. I'm counting on you, Clyde. Don't let me down.
I won't, Mr. Lothe. You have my word.
They make me so angry! If we only knew where Diesel was, I'm gonna get them for this! I guess we'll have to get that money if we want Diesel back.
We need 2 million zenny, Miss Tron!
All right then. First we get Diesel and Bon Bon back, and then we take care of Loathe.
You bet!
That's right! Go, Miss Tron!
You've been looking for new ways we can make money, right?
Yes, Miss Tron. We found some.
That's good! They'd better be worthwhile, or you're all in big trouble! All right then. Let's have a meeting and discuss our options.
Roger!
Yay!
Look, it's a piggy, a piggy.
Oink, oink.
Do pigs bite?
Can't you guys sit still and be quiet, even for a few minutes? Ah, here he comes.
Miss Tron, sorry to keep you waiting.
All right, everything's ready. Go get those pigs!
Yes, Miss Tron!
I want every pig on this ranch in this truck. Let's go!
I love this game.
Thank you.
What is that?
I don't know who or what these are, but I'm not going to let them get in our way. Torture. Punish. Hey!
Almost. One more time.
Yeah.
Almost. Trance. Enter. paint set. So I have to give it two. Alright, I think that's it for right now. Let's switch over to TF2. Alright, switch games real quickly. I'll do a quick BRP, but I'm still here.